You know what? I was fucked up. He's still alive.